Having problems activating your California gas tax refund debit card? Try again. After many Californians were unable to activate the cards with the provided 1-800 number, the phone line appears to be working.